Kusa leading off with a fair trick. Very, very solid. Sorry if I don't talk a lot, I just get entranced in the match trying to think of like... just trying to think of what to say, really. So we have... bit of... nice punishing. Oh, there's the... there's a side magnet which will absorb... laser, drops laser, and get this. And that's one of the things that will make this matchup very interesting is that Rob cannot shoot laser as freely, but it could also he can also try to bait outside. Like, oh, unfortunately, missed the leg. Okay, down tilt, up tilt, down there. Oh, it's solid 43%. Missed the ledge trap. It's a pull, that killed down there. Very good on Muffin's part. Okay, playing a bit of a zoning game. Never mind. Trading projectiles. Very good. On tether. Cover too high and got unfortunate. Very good. Very good on Kusa's part. Got the edge guard with the side B. Game one goes to Kusa. Rob wins.
Start battle.
So Kusa, we're back. Same matchup, different stage.
Three,
FD, very interesting pick actually. FD, very interesting stage because neither character can really land well. So we're gonna have to see who really does well in this. Oh, is that death? Oh! What a good move. He get fired and gets on top. Forehead. And call counter back, everybody. No? Cover, door low. Missed the ledge, so they got punished for it. I'm just getting punished on shield for a fairy. Right. You try not doing that. Well, that worked. I'm gonna see a ledge trap from Rob. Down throw, yep. So come down and got the hole. Yeah, that's a tough ledge trap to get around. Yeah. letting him get away with like recovery. So if you try to risk more air dodge, you're trying to risk the edge guard more. It also seems like he's very not comfortable in this matchup. Ouch!